You think because you say nothing.
You are strong?
Don't tell him. A fucking thing!
Go to hell.
Isama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team. Yeah, go! Move, move, move!
Roebuck, right
front! You two, take the left!
We need cover now!
Move it, Miller!
Another one down!
Keep up!
Watch our foot! Don't let us around us! Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Damn it!
Hold your ground! Hold your ground!
Support squad should be there any minute now.
Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
They're pinned down on the beach!
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Over. MG on the right. The other one's mine. Go!
They got that spotlight.
Come on.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp.
Ambush!
Boom! Boom! Put a hole in that barrel. Go, go, go! Let's destroy it, Slam, over there on the right! That's our trash point!
The charges.
Shit!
Guard that door! Miller, get to work planting those charges. We need to get to the extraction point ASAP. Sullivan, we had to jerry-rig the charges. Charges set. We're leaving now! Damn! Timer's fried.
Get to
we may
the
only
boat.
Get a few minutes before detonation. Miller, you're with me. Fall back!
Total
fall back!
Move
him! Oh.
Where's the fireworks?
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
They better not be.
Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
Time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Robot, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200 kilometer on the point.
Stay with him, Marine.
Another OBT's been hit.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
20 seconds.
Hang in there, kid.
We need to get off this thing.
Drop the ramp! That gun can zero in on us any time!
It's the Carl! We're stuck on the...
Drop the ramp! I got you, Miller! You're still in one piece! Plan's gone to shit! Tojo's got a defensive line dug in just beyond the tree line! We've got heavy MG fire tearing up the beach! Call in rocket strike from those positions, now! What are you waiting for, Miller?
Raw Salvo, HE, Waco, 8-1, has about 3-5, range 2-8, on the way!
Should have softened them up.
Stay down! What do we do? Get moving! Find the sword!
Ready? Up and over!
Look alive, boys!
Shit.
Put him down! MG nest!
Hit the deck!
Flamethrower, move up!
Learn.
Fix bayonets! Use them if you have to!
Come in this way!
Pick it up! Push through their lines!
Right left around the bunker.
Find out!
Get ahead! Find that charge! We're not gonna hold back! Stay on him! Eyes down for another MG!
Miller, take it out!
Go to hell! Reloading!
Fire! I see him! Get ahead!
Keep pushing!
tree!
What the hell is he doing?
Killer! In the ground! Take him down! Stay together!
Enemy infantry!
Come on, go!
Everyone, keep a peel!
Anywhere.
They're coming this way! Get in there! See if you can get a flanking position!
What now, Sarge?
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
When do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
No! Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corbett!
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Pulaski. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
It's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Booby trap are dead.
Another damn ambulance! Roll out!
Keep it tight!
In the wing up!
Things are kind of late. Sounds like the fence is kicking ass.
MG's in the bunkers up ahead. Bamboo artillery set right in front of it.
Grenade!
Get a grenade up there! Everyone, move! Go! Go!
Take that position!
Where the hell are they coming from?
Get in!
Throw it back!
Get in!
Move on! airfield's about half a mile north.
Get up!
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
Oh, shit. Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir. Understood. Everyone take position. Eye forward. Stay strong. We are holding this airfield.
This way. Where are reinforcements?
Serve the Fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague. The relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad.
Thank you. I need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre. My injured hand means I can no longer aim. But you will do it for me. Take my rifle and watch the road. Mordak in the car is General Heinrich Hamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland. For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days, luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready?
Shoot now!
Find another route to Hamsel. Stay low and follow me. This way, before they discover the dead. For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat. This place, once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood. This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Hamsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now!
Son, it's almost got me.
We'll have to flush him out of the room. Follow me! The shot came from across the river!
There! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flag.
Ready?
Now!
He's on the fourth floor, left side!
I'm going to draw his fire again. Get ready to take him out. Good hunting! The patrols will surely have heard those shots. We need to get moving.
Mit dem Flammenwerfer. Verbrennt diese Russenschweine.
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among them, but not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way!
This way, comrades! Take positions and wait for the signal.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank.
German reinforcements moving onto the left balcony. Give covering fire to our comrades.
Keep firing! Our friends below need cover!
Sniping position, overlooking the command post. Hold fire!
We are too close to our goal to reveal our position. There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go. No! Idiot! You see? They will still die! And now you have given away our position. Turn around.
Sounds of battle and flash.
Look ahead! The building adorned with flags is the German command post. Sir, he's not alone.
Coward!
There he is! With a bullet in his bodyguard's head.
Now you just grazed him!
Absel is using the destroyed tank for cover. You are a true monster!
Keep the shotgun.
He will be coming for us. We must go quickly before that tank fires again. Die! Stop fucking animal! It will be an enemy. It's our only chance.
Go!
His advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital.
Tod stinken sie noch erbärmlicher. Kommt, lasst uns hier verschwinden, bevor sie nochmal angreifen.
Töten wir sie. Genau wie diese dreckigen Schweine.
Was davon?
Nur billigen Plunder, der sie wohl an ihre Heimat erinnern sollte.
Nein! Russisches Schwein, du hättest lieber tot bleiben sollen!
Was?
Dimitri! Finish those rats!
Once again, you cheat death. Our tanks are ready to smash this line and...
Chernov! I am not hearing gunshots!
There is no point, Sergeant. They are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend will help them bleed faster.
Mark the wheat fields! There will be no escape! Shoot!
I need to shoot them in the back.
The back, front, and head. Whatever you wish. Just so long as they are dead.
My friend, now it is their land, their people, their blood.
Cut them down like the rats they are. Find the bird. Turn them into the river. Cut them down like the
to trust your instincts, then.
Left or right, you lead the way. Let their burning country be the last thing they see.
Of course.
Let them burn in the boat!
one burns! Vortex! Dimitri, I see time has not weakened your aim. You can learn much from this man, Chernov. Break open the door! The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find them! Shield! Another hand! Dimitri, take it down! I see time has not weakened your aim. You can learn much from this man, Chernov. Break open the door! The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find them! Shield! Another attack! Dimitri, take it down! Fire the
coming!
Sergeant Dresov, you seem to relish in the slaughter.
I've seen my friends die in front of me at the hands of this world. They deserve everything they get, and more. Dimitri, ride on one of the tanks. You have earned the rest. Chernov, you have not. You walk.
us go from. We can revel in great victory.
Thank you.
brings us closer to Berlin! Closer to victory! Closer to revenge!
Though we've taken the airfield, the enemy still hold on to most of the inland areas of the island.